Welcome to the Vortex.
What? The Vortex? What is the Vortex?
Oh, hi, Excite Dog. I'm glad you asked. The Vortex is a decaying orbit simulator.
Oh.
It's also just kind of a cool coin bank.
Can I see?
You sure can. Watch this. Hey, I'm dropping dimes like Russell Westbrook.
Well, what's a Russell Westbrook?
Never mind, it's okay.
Those coins, they look like they're caught in a tornado.
Or maybe a vortex.
Oh, that's why he's called a vortex.
You got it, Excite Dog. Oh, I'm running out of coins.
Oh, no! It's all done!
Is it? Or does that mean I just get to bust out the slow motion?
Yeah! Whoa! That's all sparkly and pretty!
Remember, they're just coins, Excite.
Oh, right! I like the part where they drop to the ground. It kind of sounds like money.
It is money, Excite Dog.
Oh, right.
But what if we try something different than money?
What?
I'm thinking marbles.
Well, what you can't put marbles into the coin bag.
Maybe we can. Let's find out.
Oh, boy. I don't think this is going to be a very good idea.
Hey, it sort of worked.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Just not as good as the coins. Maybe the problem is we're not using enough marbles.
What? More marbles?
Here we go.
Oh, here comes that music again.
You know, those marbles are spinning so fast, it almost looks like they're disappearing and reappearing.
Yeah! It's a little bit like magic!
Yeah, maybe magic marbles. I can't, Excite Dog. The marbles just keep coming.
What?
You've got to help me stop them.
Stop, marbles, stop.
They're still going, Excite Dog.
Stop, you've got to stop. Speeding marbles, don't go down the footsteps. You've got to stop.
Excite Dog, you got to tell those marbles to stop. They keep spinning. They're out of control.
What? Marbles, stop. S-T-O-P, you've got to stop, you're going to fall all the way down, you've got to stop speeding, Oh boy, these bubbles are driving me crazy. Oh, what are you going to do to make them stop?
I don't know if we can make them stop excite dog. They just keep coming.
Let's pray.
Maybe we'll run out of marbles.
Ooh, that's a good idea. Stop putting the marbles inside the vortex.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that was a close one, excite dog. Maybe we better get those marbles out of there.
Yeah.
Here, let me dump them. Whoa, that was pretty neat. Do you think we could sneak in a little bit of slow motion marbles?
No more marbles. They're causing too much trouble.
Oh, okay. I think it'd be neat to look at them kind of go around and around slowly so we can see the way that they spin in their decaying orbit.
Nope, no more marbles. Turn them off.
Okay. No more marbles. Instead, I'm going to try Smarties.
What? You can't put Smarties in a vortex. That's possible. They're candy, not coins.
Yeah, but they're round. Maybe they'll spin for us.
They're not going to spin. They're for eating.
Well, I think we're going to need to find out.
Oh, no. This is not going to be a good idea.
Time to try. Maybe you're right.
Of course I'm right. The Smarties are round, but they are not round enough.
Uh-huh. So they kind of spin a little bit, but they're not going to spin as much as we need.
That's right!
So what you're really saying is, we need to try something else.
What? Something else? What are you thinking of?
I'm thinking of rocks. A big bag of rocks.
What? You can't put rocks in the vortex. They're not round enough. They have to be round and smooth.
Oh, you're the expert now, are you, Excite Dog?
Well, but the coins are round and the marbles are round.
Well, maybe you're right, Excite Dog, but I think we should experiment to see.
Oh, boy. This is not a good idea, Dave.
Let me try again.
They're not going to spin.
Well, it's a little spin.
No, not really.
No, I guess you're right. We're not getting too much out of these rocks here.
You need to stop.
Well, let me just try maybe one more here. See if I can get it to go. Come on, this time.
No. They're not going to spin.
Well, maybe I need to try more rocks. I can't even get them to stay in the cylinder. There we go.
But you said he kept the whole bag in there.
Well, I kind of did. All right, you're right, Excite Dog. It didn't work. But I guess we learned something.
Yeah, it has to be round.
Here, let's get those rocks out of there. Huh, that was kind of cool. So what would you think about these coins then, Excite Dog? They're very round and they're very flat. They're called loonies. They're $1 coins from Canada.
I don't know. Let's try and find out. Here comes the music. That's a good sign.
I hope so. Let's see how they do.
They're really big.
But they still fit down through the hole.
Yeah.
Well, they did kind of work, but maybe they were just a little bit too big.
Yeah, try something smaller.
How about pennies?
Oh, yeah! Pennies are round, and they're not too big.
Come on, Excite Dog. Let's go do something crazy.
All right!
think it's time to do the coin dance!
Alrighty, dig dog! I think you better stop, Excite Dog.
Oh, but the music is too funky.
Okay, but you're gonna get dizzy.
I think it's the coins that are making me dizzy.
Oh boy. Okay, Excite Dog, get ready to watch this. Well, it looks like in the end, pennies spun best of all.
Yeah, because they were round.
I think so, Excite Dog. I think so. Thanks for watching with us, everybody. And check this out. If you'd like to watch another video, click the bottom box and check it out.
No, click the top one.
Don't listen to those zoos.
Top one.
And if you'd like to join us on our next adventure, click the circle to subscribe.
Protect-